With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Students, this is the question. Here in column 2, some test results are given. So bromine water solution decolorize. This is a positive test for alkenes. What is alkenes? In alkenes, the reddish brown color of bromine water decolorized by C double bond C group. It will form a dibromo compound, that is CCBBr. This will decolorize the reddish brown color of bromine water. So this is the test for this is the positive test for alkene groups. The second test is precipitate obtained with the AgNO3 plus NH4OH. This means the acidic hydrogen replaced by Ag plus ions. That is one acidic hydrogen. For example, OH group, alcohol hydrogen is replaced, react with AgNO3 plus NH4OH, that gives RO minus Ag plus NH4NO3. NO3 plus water. Okay, the next is CO2 gas liberated by NaHCO3, sodium bicarbonate. This test is also is for the acidic group COOH. Here the NaHCO3 will give what? COO minus Na plus CO2 gas liberation plus H2O. And the next test is yellow precipitate by 2,4-dinitro phenyl hydrazine. So this is the positive test for carbonyl group. That is the 2,4. This is the reactant here or reagent here. The NO2 2,4-dinitro phenyl hydrazine. NH2. This will react with the carbonyl compound or carbonyl group to form NO2, and hydrazine is changed to N double bond C group. This is N yellow precipitate. So in column 1, in the first case, we have an alkene group and also a carbonyl group. So this match with 1 and also 4, because the alkene group is react with or give a positive test with the bromine water, and the carbonyl group give positive test with the 2,4-dinitro phenyl hydrazine. So that match with the 1 and 4. In the case of 2, here we have an alkene group and also a acidic hydrogen or alcohol alcohol group. So this will give positive test with 2 and also 1. And the next case, in the next case, here we have one acidic group and alcohol, carbonyl group. Here this hydrogen will give positive test with the second AgNO3 plus NH4OH, and also this is give this is matched with the third reaction because of the carboxylic acid group, and it is also matched with the 4 because of the carbonyl group here. And at last, this here we have a acidic hydrogen. So this will give the positive test with the sodium bicarbonate. So it matched with 3, and also it matched with the 3. But we can see a alcoholic group here, but it does not give positive test with the AgNO3 plus NH4OH because this is a tertiary alcohol and the acidity of this hydrogen is very low. So this is matched with the 3 only. So the correct option is option 2 or option B. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.